Alright, this video's name is called Faith Without Works is Dead, Destroyed with One Verse. And here we go. Romans 4:5 says, "But to him that worketh not, but believeth on him that justifieth the ungodly, his faith is counted for righteousness." Glory, hallelujah. Now if you have no works, your faith is dead to another believer. But in the eyes of God, if you believe in the risen Savior, Jesus Christ, the Son of God, risen from the grave, your faith is righteous. Bless you, church.